The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, there's certainly a good atmosphere for the start of the season, but you do sense these fans know this could be a tough campaign. Avoiding relegation has to be their main aim. Let's see how they get on today.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Dangerous looking through ball. Could play it in. And he takes on the shot. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And the short option preferred. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Well, Doncaster Rovers were awarded the penalty. Even though the keeper went the right way, it's hit the woodwork and gone in. It's now 1-0 with 7 minutes on the clock.
Thank you, Alex. And attempting the through ball. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Oh, in with a chance. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Morton. And he's made headway. And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Fry has it. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Opportunity it is. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Keen to take it short here. He must finish. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Northampton Town.
Sorry, Alex, could be a goal here. And Fry here. Getting in there to intercept. And a throw in to Salford City. Adrian Mariappa. Excellent defending. Cadlets. And it's with Smith. And Davis has it. Yusuf Abdourisag went in strongly, decisively. He's got the right idea with that pass. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Here's Jordan. Salford City recovering possession well.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Well read to ease the pressure. Not giving him a moment's peace. And there's been a change to the scoreline in one of the other games. Alex has details.
It's a goal for Sutton United. The free kick was well executed, but it had a big deflection and it's gone in off the wall. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 31 minutes on the clock.
The crossbar got in the way. This could level it. The keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Well, they fancy a short one. And the cross into the middle. Well, the danger is still there. Will it happen for them? Well, an opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
And Davis has it. Disappointing pass. And a goal has gone in one of the other matches. Alex Scott will tell us more.
It's a goal for Harrogate Town. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 38 minutes on the clock.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Chance to cross. It's there for him. Safe pair of hands, did his job. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too...
Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. They're really pressing their opponents. Well, sincere apologies to Alex, I must say, because we had to cut her off just when she was in full flow. Just to clarify for you, the home side finding the net in that game, and it's now even Steven, 1-1. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Good bit of pressing. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Mallon. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Can he convert? Well, closed down straight away. Playing it in, and first-class defending, cleared off the line. And so it is, the first-half story has been written. Well, he's been... Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Can he put it in? And keeping it out. And played short. Bolton. Has a go. Well, fantastic reflex action. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
It's a goal for Colchester United. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 50 minutes played. The game has been fascinating so far, Derek.
Thank you, Alex. Good work from Salford City to win it back. And it has been a priority for Tottenham to get this deal over the line. And apparently everything now signed and agreed, Stuart.
Well, at around £50 million, I think they've probably paid the right amount for him. He's a wonderfully gifted player, and on his day, he will certainly excite the fans.
And he's fired over the corner. A routine save. Good pressure high up the pitch. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Bolton. Real chance. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now, how about the short corner? Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
So, underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. And the cross goes in. And problem solved for now. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Oh, he's blocked it! Well, the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news.
It's another goal for Mansfield Town. Clearance, and then it was far too easy for him after that. They've pulled one back with 60 minutes on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date. takes the shot. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Three goals without reply.
The club shop is open after today's game. If you'd like to get your tickets for the next game...
Trying to really get at the opposition here. Opportunity! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed.
Number 27.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Number 17.
Will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Surely! Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face.
Goal for Salford City.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. This looks more than decent. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. It's a short one. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Oh, that's a fine save. Well, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Jordan. Promising looking ball. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Keeping it moving dynamically. It might be. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. And we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And it's with Smith. A very good tackle. He continues his run. It's there for him. Can they keep it out? And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters. And the match is underway.
Oh, Father, tell me, do we get what we deserve? Oh, we get what we deserve. And we're down, we go.
Ah!
down we go.
Thank you.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the Carabao Cup. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubting they're the underdogs, but if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until halftime, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
Jamal Lowe. Dykes. Lowe has it. Happy to take on the shot. No way through. And very deftly cut out. Stefan Johansson. He's given it away. not giving him a moment's peace. Jordan. Tremendous ball played through. Chance to finish. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Lyndon Dykes. Oh, he looks threatening. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Decided to come in from the flank. Wonderful chance. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Big chance to get them on terms. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Cadlets. McNulty. Well, possibilities inside the box. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Dykes. Jamal Lowe. An effective challenge. It is to be a throw-in. McNulty. And there to intervene. And the emphasis is on creativity. He got in the way of that cross. Just needs to resolve the danger. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, can they be creative from here? It needs an accurate cross. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Lyndon Dykes. Good use of advantage by the referee. Could be! And choosing finesse, he might be wishing he hadn't.
Well, it's good vision, but not the skill to match, I'm afraid.
Well, the precision was lacking. Throw-in coming up. And an astute piece of defending. On the ball, Davis. Well, they've given him too much space. Must be! And a goal! Calls for celebrations again! Two in front! So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself known
Dykes.
To the nearest steward? Thank you.
Options in the centre. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Cadlets. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's been ruled offside. Jamal Lowe. Now, can they create something? It's still alive. Oh, and he pops gets away the second chance, but the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Great vision to switch the play. Cadlets giving the ball away. Laird. Well, he's lost the ball. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Abdurisag. Well read to win possession back. Laird. Dykes. Low has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Can he put it away? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Willock. Lyndon Dykes. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Real chance. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Keen to take it short here. A really top. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. To make it 2-2. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Excellent defending. And Varela with it. Plenty of support here. But really sticking to their task defensively. Well, that is how to play advantage. Good visualization and execution. Chance to take the lead. Shot blocked, but still alive. And up for grabs off the keeper. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here. That is that for the first half here. And so the battle commences.